The fan emotions are very high at the prospect of our Walking Dead film finally becoming a reality. I'm curious what opportunities you think the big screen gives for yourself and the rest of the team that they perhaps haven't had on the glorious small screen run that the show's had.
Well, the show's always been, Walking Dead's always been very filmic. You know, obviously it's shot on film, which is highly unusual these days. I think that the experience of being in a cinema with a large group of people watching it is what's most exciting to me, because not only you get a better visual experience in a cinema, but also my experience with the fans is that they really love the fan family element of the show and about community and finding your own community. And so all being fans all being together in the cinema, that's just very exciting.
I think obviously there's so much that fans are excited about, so many different things they're hoping for from that film. In terms of some of the things that I think, I guess people are most interested in, are we going to see old man Rick in full glory, bearded glory? Are we going to see, I think our teaser at San Diego definitely revealed we're definitely getting a new location, I think it's fair to say. So can you maybe just tell us what you can about what we can expect overall? And
I am expecting a lot of action and adventure. Twists as per usual. I'm sure there'll be some great new walkers to see, because like you say, this is in a different place, and as we've seen with Jadis before, she has had these weaponized walkers unlike any we've seen before, so I'm excited to see what Nicotero comes up with in that regard, and what, you know, these new versions of walkers that we'll be able to see. So that's exciting,
I guess. Just obviously you know, and to get right back
to see Rick again, so, you know, yeah, I'm excited about that.
On that note, just finally, I think obviously for so many fans of the series, Andrew has been this talismanic figure. What do you think it is about his performance as that character that makes it arguably one of the most important of modern times?
He is just an incredibly talented and focused actor, and I think he has a hell of a lot of humanity, and that really comes through in the role, and I think it's one of the reasons people really love that character so much. He's a realist, but he's also passionate, and I think that kind of comes through in the character too. He plays very well with others, and he cares a hell of a lot about this character and about this show and about the fans and about the cast and crew on the show too. So he, you know, we obviously know he's a great actor, but all of those things combined just mean that he brings Rick to life in such a genuine way where you see life through his eyes and you care about him, you know.
Might be a B, but he's definitely an A-lister for us. Anyway.